Good morning from day five here at Disneyland Paris. We're packing the car up at Davy Crockett's Ranch, ready for a final day in the park and then heading home later on. So, Davy Crockett's Ranch, when I first arrived, I wasn't that impressed. I didn't think the accommodation was great. I think there were some issues around cleanliness when we came in. It didn't feel like it had been cleaned properly. The fridge door had broke, the fridge was dirty, the shower head doesn't fit in the shower head holder, it falls out, so when you're showering you've got to have one hand on that. But then it grew on me over time, for where it is. I mean, it looks sensational first thing in the morning. It's very quiet. The cabins do need a little bit of an update, but the main area, the village with the restaurant, reception, shop, all that, really greatly themed, and fits quite nicely with what me and Sam enjoy doing, which is sort of East Centre Parks breaks back at the UK, so it fits very nicely with that, and obviously the convenience for going to Disneyland Paris. So today we don't have any particular plans again. We're going to try and eat at Annette's mid-afternoon, so, and then we'll head back to the car from there. So we're going to go into Disneyland Park. We're not going to bother with studios today. So head off into Disneyland Park, see what we can get done. We need to go and redeem our Premier Access issue from yesterday, so we'll do that. Ride Big Thunder Mountain, and then that's the only plan really. So we'll see you as we go round, and we'll wrap up our final day here at Disneyland Paris. So we thought we'd start our day off at the back of the resort in Cheyenne and have a wander. The sun is beautifully bright. We have stayed in this one, which is Geronimo. So in the vlog we did the other day, we showed you stayed here twice. So we stayed here at Geronimo, which is the furthest block away. And then we stayed in Wyatt Earp, which is the closest block. So we've stayed at both ends of the resort. We're just going to have a walk through, have a look, see if anything's changed since we last came, and then head down to the Disney Village. So this is the Wild West themed resort, and internally the rooms are Toy Story themed. We will stay here again. We do want to do all of the on-site resorts, and like I say, we've done this one before, so it's not at the top of the priority list, but we do want to do them all again. So a bit of wayfinding for anybody that needs it. You've got Santa Fe over the bridge there. Obviously that's normally open. That direction is the parks and Sequoia Lodge. But we are just heading over this way because we've just spotted that Woody's out doing a meet and greet, so we'll go and get a photo over here. So Woody's meeting there, with some Halloween theming in front of Chuck Wagon Calf. So that's the main restaurant here at Hotel Cheyenne. Hotel New York is getting its Halloween plant makeover. So Buzz Lightyear is showing a 10-minute wait. We're going to go and join the queue and have our last ride on this for this trip.
c'est automatiquement.
So that took 4 minutes to get on, so 10 minute wait time and it took 4 minutes. Right, who's going to win, me or Sam? Let's go.
Attention, Ranger de l'espace. Vos radars spatiaux vont redémarrer.
Attention, Space Rangers. Your space cruisers will now.
Winner, winner. Okay, so enter the queue line, and on Big Thunder Mountain you have these lanterns and you put your phone in there and what will happen, it will flash green. That's your QR code that you scan in, and then all you then do is head up over there and into the queue line. So I'm not going to take you on with us this time because you've already been on in the night and day. What a noise. So yeah, we'll go and enjoy this one and we'll see you when we come off. Okay, so there's a cast member that's waiting where the Premier Access joins the main queue. And what they do, they stop the queue line pretty much with one train's worth of people in front of you. So as you get out of the Premier Access and into the main queue, they choose a side for you to go into, and then basically you head straight down. In total it was 10 minutes from start to end, so obviously a very quick way of doing Big Thunder Mountain, and it cost us €24. So we're here at Last Chance Cafe, just going to grab a quick bite to eat before going up to the other end of the park doing some more rides like Small World. We are going to get the crispy chicken bites and the nachos and cheese. So that came to just over €15 with annual pass discount for what you just saw there. The current story of Disneyland Paris: construction walls and scrim, it's everywhere.
Would you want to come back?
Another new bit of tarp installed overnight. So it looks like we might be getting a big reveal at some point of the castle. So ordinarily when the coloured scrim comes off and the grey scrim is revealed, they start taking parts of it down. At the rear, the whole scrim, coloured scrim, has been removed. So it looks like we may get quite a large reveal soon. Apparently they are ahead of schedule. Don't know how far, but yeah, it's looking very, very fresh.
Thank you.
So our time in the parks is now over. We are heading up to Annette's to have some dinner and then jump in the car and heading to the Eurotunnel. We're probably going to be early, and we're going to try and get an earlier crossing, even if we have to pay for it, because it's Sam's birthday tomorrow and we don't want to be travelling through the night. So we're going to see if we can get an earlier crossing. Okay, so I've gone for the Annette's Maxi Incredible Burger, which is cheese, bacon, lettuce, barbecue and Annette sauces. And Sam has gone for the Original Mega, which is a double burger, cheese, bacon, mushroom, grilled onions and Annette sauce. Sam's is €22 and mine is €28. What have I done with this? Look at the size of it. I'm going to give it a go then. Sam's, I'll give it a go, but I don't think I'm going to finish it. If you do finish it, you get a free milkshake. Oh dear, oh dear. And also, something we didn't know, you get a free cocktail if you are an annual pass holder. So we got a non-alcoholic cocktail coming each, which was free because we have annual passes. So our free cocktails have turned up. Don't know what they are yet, but it's free, so it don't matter. Well, I didn't think I was going to finish that. So because I finished my meal, I got a free milkshake. We've had it in a takeaway cup, so we've got a chocolate milkshake to enjoy on the stroll back to the car. Okay, so the bill has just arrived and our total is just under €50. That's including our annual pass discount, which we got nearly €9 of. So a decent meal for a decent price here at Annette's. So that's it from our trip to Disneyland Paris, October 2021. We've had a bit of an indifferent experience. We've had the good and the bad of some things. Davy Crockett's wasn't clean when we arrived. Premier Access, we did that. We did the good side, which meant we could get on rides relatively quickly. We did the bit where Big Thunder Mountain broke down and we were told just go and use it elsewhere, and now we bought it for Big Thunder Mountain and that's what we wanted to use it on. So we had to use it the next day. Completely understand why the ride broke down, however, wasn't the best experience. Generally, it's 50-50 split for this trip. Really enjoyed being here, however, there has been some things that are a bit concerning for us, especially around the rooms not being cleaned properly. There was a strike at Newport Bay at the time when we arrived. Don't know if that affected Davy Crockett's at all, but anyway, it's time to stop moaning. We're going to head back to the Eurotunnel, which is about a 3-hour drive here from here at Disneyland Paris. We've then got a hotel room in Folkestone for the night and then back up to the Midlands. So it's about 3 hours drive from here to the Eurotunnel and then 3 hours on the other side. So we will see you in the next one. The next one again is going to be from Disneyland Paris. We do have another trip booked, so we will be back very shortly. Thank you for sticking around and we'll see you in the next one.